If you have a history of smoking, you could be at risk for lung cancer, and you may be a good candidate for a low-dose computed tomography scan. An LDCT is a procedure that uses a computer linked to an X-ray machine to make a series of detailed pictures of areas inside the body. Not only is it a powerful tool to diagnose lung cancer, the test scan is painless, non-invasive, and uses 75% less radiation than a regular CT scan. For more, visit centera.com/screenmylungs.